We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Johnny Mercer is up next. I don't think this song's all that great, really, but some people like it.
Perfect.
Thank you. We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He fought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scammer. This doesn't involve you.
What's going on here?
It's a simple business. I tried reasoning with her. But it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun.
Mm-hmm. I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well?
Mm-hmm. Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this will be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right. I'll pay. But that bat... Hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money. But I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Broke as shit anyhow.
All right. Crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter. We're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you. How about you buy something and make it up to us?
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of everything.
We get paid, and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job.
Let's see what you got.
Now remember...
I got a store to run here. You gonna buy?
Let's see what you have.
A little bit of